Some of your favorite shows are making their way back to TV, but they're returning in a so fresh and so new type of way. Here are four shows that we are so excited about. On Tuesday, August 14th, 2020, NBC Universal streaming service Peacock confirmed that a Clueless reboot was in development.
Mr. Hall was way harsh. He gave me a C-.
Well, he gave me a C, which drags down my entire average.
Oh my God, I am totally bugging. Like, in a good way, though. However, this new series will center around Dion, who was played by Stacey Dash in the 1995 film. Dion was, of course, best friend to main character Cher, played on the big screen by Alicia Silverstone, and actress Rachel Blanchard on the initial TV version, which ran for 3 seasons.
I am perfectly capable of dating anyone I want. Hi. Ah! Help me.
The Dion-centric Clueless will follow the high schooler as she faces the pressures of becoming the new popular girl. CBS Television Studios will be producing the reboot, but there are no further details as to when the show will launch. Another popular 90s show getting a revamp is The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. The revival will be produced by Will Smith and will now be a drama instead of a situation comedy. The show is currently being shot to streaming services. Disney Plus made the announcement in February 2020 that The Proud Family will be making a comeback. The reboot will be titled The Proud Family, Louder and Prouder. The show will continue to show Penny Proud, parents Oscar and Trudy, siblings Bebe and Cece, and grandmother Sugar Mama. It was also recently announced that Kiki Palmer will be joining the cast with a new character. Kiki will be portraying a 14-year-old activist by the name of Maya Leibowitz-Jenkins. Disney Plus has not announced the launch date yet. And Class will be back in session at Bayside. A revival of Saved by the Bell is happening on Peacock. The announcement came back in September of 2019, and the new Saved by the Bell will feature Zach Morris, who is played by Mark Paul Gosselaar as Governor of California. Mario Lopez, who played A.C. Slater, and Elizabeth Berkley, also known as, I'm so excited, Jesse Spano.
I'm so excited! I'm so excited!
Will also be making appearances in the new series. The duo will be a part of the Bay High staff. Peacock released a teaser of the new Saved by the Bell in April 2020.
Remember how much fun high school used to be?
You believe that was like 30 years ago.
Television revivals like Fuller House, Will and Grace, Queer Eye, and more have been hugely popular amongst fans, and I can't wait for this next round of reboots. E is a part of the NBC Universal family.